Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Aliens vs. Predator. Today, I'm going to bring you the Predator missions. As yesterday, we have just finished the Marine missions. Let me have to see this again.
Sir, we're ready to begin. How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000? Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Okay, this is the start of the Predator stuff. Okay, I guess that's me. Trials begin now, young blood. Before you begin the trial, scan the area. True hunter always surveys the hunting ground. When you are ready to begin, look to the direction of the marker. Okay, excuse me. Subtitles were going by a little fast, so it was hard for me to read them. Now, just let the hunt begin. I think that's what it said. These serpents must be worthy foes. Show no fear, no mercy. Perfect prey. Perfect prey for something. Fight well, young one. Good, you have mastered hunting. Mastered melee melee combat or something. Okay, pick up something. Oh, that's the plasma thing. R2 to fire the plasma. Shoot these statues. On a true hunt, you will need to recharge your plasma caster and mines from energy stuff. Stay focused, young. The commands of your thing. Oh wait, I think this one you have to charge it up. More aliens to kill. Still alive? Use all the weapons at your disposal to kill the serpents. Honor is yours. Oh! That was a finishing move. Predators can perform finishing moves, as can the alien character. But we will get to the alien later. Come on. Oh, I just ripped that one's inner jaw out. That had to hurt. You are vulnerable whilst performing a finishing move. You have proven yourself worthy of the title Elite. You have completed the trials. Okay, and this is a jump marker, which I can use to jump. Whoa. Apparently, predators can jump higher than people. Nice. Alright, that was the tutorial completed. Now, for this. Oh, is that's the Marlowe. so the ship my character's on is the ship that destroyed the Marlowe. Wow. Follow the trail of the Youngbloods and discover their fate. Focus modes, press circle is the vision mode. Stealth is one of your greatest allies. Activate your cloaking device to move closer to the humans. Observe them.
Let's find some live tart.
Humans have violated our sacred ground. Make trophies of them. That's gotta hurt. Those guys will never get ahead with that job. I couldn't resist. Okay, sentry gun. Better avoid that. The humans are alerted to your presence. Remember your training. Use distraction and stealth to eliminate them. Sneak up on this, damn it. Well, crap, they know where I am now. Hide from them.
Don't relax just yet. Come on out. Fucker on the way.
see if I can do it right this time. Destroy this thing. Gotcha. Locate the power node to open the door. Okay. Collect the items from the deceased young blood. This young blood died honorably. We cannot allow the humans to capture our technology. Set your brother's wrist beacon to overload. Aliens, huh? To the compound. Ow. I get the feeling I have to jump up. Yep, up here. discovered one of our trophy belts. These are scattered across the galaxy to mark hunting grounds. Okay, wait, how do I get in? Showing me on the radar. I think I have to go this way. Yeah, I have to go this way. Sentry guns. Pick up. Nope, what just happened? Oh, retinal scanners. Gotcha. Okay, I got his head. And use it on the retinal scanner. And destroy that. Fight it out with the Xenomorphs. Use this guy's head to open the door. Picking up a young blood beacon nearby. Fine.
We got movement in the swamp.
Human patrol is missing. Sweep the air. Caution is advised. Your stealth technology will not function in water.
Man, it stinks.
one looked like it hurt. Excuse me. Okay, good. Set this young blood's wrist bracelet to overload. We must keep our technology out of human hands. I'm gonna use a stim pack first. Medical thing. Alright. Find the second deceased young boy. Okay, what am I using? Oh, proximity mines. So I can sneak up. Those things help you recharge your power. Why are you coming over here, you idiot? That was a Pred alien. Okay, moving on. Ho, 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 ho. Blew him to pieces. Gotta get past that sentry gun somehow. Okay. Not by doing that.
Oh, my God.
to find a way past that sentry now. Ah, here we go. Excuse me.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Thank you.
busting a move on that. Don't envy him.
We should be in there socking it to that bitch. Why'd we get this crappy detail?
Because they knew you were coming, asshole. Quit your bitching.
Best to let these guys kill each other. The humans. Foolish humans have allowed a hive to something. Oh. The Serpent Queen is dead, but the hunt is not over. Oh! That's the matriarch. So, this was just after the rookie killed one of your brothers. Elite is missing. Discover his fate. Oh. Better destroy that face hugger. I don't think so, pal. Like he's dead. Escape from the collapsing refinery. Search. Escape the building and pursue the humans. Leave the room. Leave the honor of the man's son. Structure is crumbling, but the marine something. Flames take time to subside. Stand your ground until smash the pipes to put out the flames. Smash the pipes to put out the flames. I did. Thank you. time to leave this place. Okay, that's that. You are truly blessed, young one. You tread within the halls of the first to hunt the serpents. Gaze upon an ancestral home long forgotten. Could this be so? There is memory here. In the very stone, he is here. The humans stain sacred ground with their presence. You must find a way into the temple and stop the... It was really going too fast for me to read it, so sorry if I didn't catch all of it. Oh, what the hell? How do I get in? I'll be right back, guys.